हेलो गाइस,
वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल। सो टुडे फॉरएवर हम इज एक्सप्लोरिंग ग्रैंड कैनियन नेशनल पार्क इन अरिज़ोना।
लुक वेयर वी आर, सो ब्यूटीफुल। सो वी हैव स्टॉप्ड हियर द फर्स्ट विस्टा पॉइंट। Don't really know the exact name of this vista point, but it's somewhere along Highway 64. So guys, now we are headed to our first trail here in the Grand Canyon National Park.
Reminds me of kebabs because it's called South Kebab Trail.
And look at her, she's all loaded up. Yeah. Camera, a big fat hat, and a backpack. Well, not a backpack, but a hiking bag.
I'm soon going to get rid of it.
So we just parked along one of the rims here. And we are headed to the trailhead, the South Kebab trailhead, for which apparently you cannot use your private vehicles to enter. You need to get on or hop on one of those Grand Canyon shuttles. So we decided to not go on the shuttle and rather walk a little to the trailhead.
We are not planning to do the entire trail.
Yeah.
We just planning to go up to some vista points. We are going to get some pretty views even from the vista point.
Still on the way to the trailhead, not there yet. So fun thing about our trip, the day we landed in Phoenix, there was wildfires in that region, and we came to know that plenty of other regions in Arizona also had wildfires.
We planned of doing hikes and ATV tour in Sedona. All that we won't be able to do because of the wildfire, because National Forest is closed. So we came to Grand Canyon one day before we had planned to come here,
hoping to do some kind of hike.
Yeah, but here you find out all the hikes are really steep, strenuous.
So we have different kind of a challenge here.
Yeah, and obviously the heat is still there, right?
So Grand Canyon is elk country, and talk about elves, there are a couple there. Hey, watch out. All right, let's begin the trail, South Kebab Trail. So, like you said, we are here. This is the first point, Ua Point. Second point is the Cedar Ridge, and the third point is Skeleton Point. So I think we'll try to target this. It says 4 to 6 hours, very difficult.
So here it begins, and that's the view. Man, it's steep. As much as I'm excited going down, I'm also nervous about coming up. Look at that trail, guys. That's where we are headed.
It turns out that going down to the Colorado River and coming back in a single day is something that is not recommended, even if you have plenty of water, especially because that includes an elevation climb of about 5,000 feet, which is kind of rough. Even experienced hikers see that as a threat.
Guys, my beauty game must be down, because I'm wearing this hat, but trust me, you need this.
No, you're looking beautiful.
Thanks.
All right, there it is. That's the Ua Point. Guys, turns out that the Ua Point is pretty Ua. Definitely need to check it out. It's not that far as well. It's probably like a mile from the top. And basically you have to just go down. So about 700 feet, I would say. If you don't have much time to visit, I would strongly recommend you just do this Ua Point at the very least. We headed down actually to our second Mr. Point, which is the Cedar.
Look at the big cliffs. I love those.
So we are here at the second Vista Point, the Cedar Ridge, which is about 0.5 miles from the Ua point. And it clearly states here no drinking water available.
It's so peaceful in here.
Yeah. So we were just discussing within ourselves where the Colorado River could be. So my guess is basically it's one of these big ridges.
Time for some pretty pictures, guys, which means you need to follow us on Instagram and Facebook.
So we've decided to go to the third Vista Point, which is the Skeleton Point, hoping to see the Colorado River. The only thing that worries us is the amount of water that we have left. We might not end up going all the way to Skeleton Point. I might just stop until I see the view of the Colorado River. That is where the gorge is. So I'm guessing that if you cross this mountain, I should be able to see the river.
He's playing peekaboo.
I really hope that I start seeing the river soon, because I don't have patience to go any further. So guys, I've reached this point. That's where the Colorado River flows. But you know what? I can't really see it. So guys, I've decided to head back, because I see no reason why I need to go all the way to the Skeleton Point just to see that dried up river. I think I'm running a little low on the water supply. The climb is the worst. Look at her. She's ahead of me. Wow. Yep. That was only like 1,000 feet. Feels like 3,000 feet.
Man, the throat gets really, really dry.
Yeah, Skeleton Point is quite far away. But guys, honestly, I don't think it's worth it going there.
For the first time in my hiking history, he went down super duper positive, like, I'm gonna touch the Colorado River and everything, and coming back, he's like, that's not worth it.
Horrible hike, or horrible decision. The hike is good actually, but the decision that I made was horrible. We ran out of water in the middle of our hike, on our way up, just close to the Ua point.
But we did find two life saviors.
Yeah.
Who gave us two bottles. They had more water than they needed, and they were nothing less than angels for us.
Absolutely. Oh, this looks like the Bryce Canyon hike. Slowly and steadily approaching our starting point. Yay! We made it! One hell of a hike.
But we made it. Really recommend that you guys carry a lot of water, plenty of water, if you plan to do the amount of hike we did, because we did not have enough water.
Yeah, I definitely underestimated this hike. Another fine morning and another Vista Point.
Colorado River, I can see it.
So guys, we are here at Navajo Point. So I couldn't see the Colorado River from that hike, but look at that. I can see it from here. Finally, dream come true. So now we are headed to the desert viewpoint, which is the last point before we exit the Grand Canyon National Park.
So guys, this was our experience from our recent trip to Grand Canyon. Hope you enjoyed the video. And if you did,
you know the drill. Subscribe to our channel, watch all of our videos, press the bell icon to get instant notification, and we will see you in our next wonderful and exciting video. Till then, stay safe.